U.S. President Joe Biden caught coronavirus. It has been announced that the President of the United States, USA, Joe Biden has tested positive for the coronavirus. It was learned that 79-year-old Joe Biden was in good health and survived the disease with mild symptoms. The White House announced that U.S. President Joe Biden's coronavirus, COVID-19, test was positive. In the official statement, it was stated that Biden will self-isolate until he recovers and will fully fulfill all his duties during this time. It was learned that the 79-year-old U.S. President Biden is in good health and has survived the disease with mild symptoms. It was reported that Biden, who was fully vaccinated and received two booster doses, was treated with Paxlovid, Pfizer's anti-Kovid pill. The White House also announced that Biden's last test on Tuesday turned out to be negative, and that the president will be informed of those he has been in contact with in recent days. Updates on Biden's health will be provided daily by the White House.